Monk's Corner police have arrested a man after reports that an office had been vandalized. Officers say they were dispatched to the public defender's office in Monk's Corner just after 9 a.m. last Wednesday to calls of a vandalism. Officers identified Lawrence Pringle Jr. as the person who vandalized the office. We're told they were able to find and charge him with malicious injury to real property. He's currently held at the Hill-Finkley Detention Center.